fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Number 12, Marcus Alonso. Number 15, Jordi Amat. Number 6, Pedro. Number 5, Delapu. Number 18, David Glasser.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
It's the way he combines with teammates, Martin, that I love so much. Such an unselfish player.
Number 20, Juan Mata. And number 4, Andy Carroll.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Pedro plays with Koke as the fullbacks. Juan Mata plays with De Olofeo as the wide options. Andy Carroll is the main striker today. This is the away team lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Philippe Dabussier is the man in charge of this game today. Here we are at the start of the match. Real opening now. Oh, it's the post. Over the bar, and the chance has got. To take the lead, to put them in front. They have taken the lead. It's the kind of challenge that, when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk, too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
In quickly. Morata! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Shots up! Tries the through pass. Could pull one back here. De Olofeo! There goes the cross. And shoots! What a... Here's a chance! Morata! Morata is the man on target for his team now. Crosses in. Goes for goal with the header.
We'll be right back. Well, this season they've been one of the steady eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular, though. Not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Number two, Joel Ward. Number five, James Tompkins. Number six, Scott Dann. Number 27, Damien Delaney. Number three, Patrick Bonanno.
Christian Benteke against Ander Herrera.
Well, Christian Benteke, he's so strong, so powerful, and he uses it to good effect. As for Ander Herrera, he's just majestic when he's got the ball at his feet and he's playing little one-twos with teammates.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Scott Dann plays with James Tompkins as the centre-backs. Christian Benteke is the sole striker today. This is the away team lineup. Pedro plays alongside Héctor Bellerín in the fullback positions. Juan Mata plays with De Olofeo as the wide options. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. It's interesting at the corner of the ground where the most noise comes from. The fans are allowed to stand up, which is because the ground regulations say you have to be given a seat. You don't have to sit in it. The chairman himself told me that.
Yeah, I think they've tried to use it. They've embraced the fanaticism, if you like, of those groups of supporters who are just so passionate about Crystal Palace. And it really just stirred the team forward.
Yasha Zurheider is today's referee. Here we are at the start of the match. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Good penalty. Looking to play his teammate through. And here's the shot. What a fine save. Be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. The shot's on. And it's the equaliser here. It's got a bit of menace to it. This is how they love to... And now the shot! It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal. The break is definitely on. Shot's on here. Doing well to keep the ball. Get back in the game. That's a brilliant goal. He has shown the player, not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Here's a chance. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Could score. What a brilliant goal. He scores from the spot.